everybody, Jinxie here, and we're back with Undertale and with Spaghetti and Tiny Little Mouse. Yes. Let's play Frozen Spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. How am I supposed to do anything with the spaghetti if it's stuck to the fucking table? It's an unplugged microwave. All the settings say spaghetti. This spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great papyrus. Papyrus. Oh, papyrus. Okay, does anybody think this setup is a little bit too obvious? I mean, it's just like in Pokemon. I mean, think about it. It's a little bit too obvious. Gee, I guess, Marcia. What the fuck? Oh, no. Oh, no. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell... identify your smelf. Yes, I will identify my- Whoa, man, calm your shit. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Nope! Eliminate you! No. Around the dirt, you smell like a weird puppy. That's my hot dog. I mean, sure he means you. I'm pretty sure. After rolling in there, you smell alright. Yes, I am dog, yes. Arf, 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 arf. Very convincing dog noises. Very arf convincing doggy noises. Are those fast natural claws? Gold.
I'm rich.
I can buy all the ice cream. Dogs have met other dogs. A new world has opened for us. Thanks, weird puppy. Yes, most definitely weird puppy. Arf, arf. Spaghetti. I loved it. Really? Wowie! Here is the flavor of my home cooked pasta. Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. Yeah, that's a reverse of your usual saying. Okay, then. Whatever floats your boat, I guess? Can you really float any boats around here? Hi. My brother started a sock collection. How sad is he? Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Are you sure it's not the other way around? No. Human! How do I say this? We're taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. I think you failed. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. I can do this! This may take me a moment. Thank you. There we go, there we go. Yay, IR smart. Wow, you solved it! And you did it without all my help. Yes, I can English as well. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you. Yeah. Papyrus, you little shit. Oh, look, Sans! Hi, Sans. I didn't even need my help. Good, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Fantastic, Sans. Oh, no. Hey! It's the new thing. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Outfit. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, you'll begin to change color! Oh, no. Each color has different functions. Oh, no. Red tiles are impossible. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will execute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. Step on them, you'll have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. That's random. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if your blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You'll slide to the next tile. Slippery soap smells like lemon! Which lemon fridge? Which piranhas do not like? Why would the fucking piranhas care about what you smell like? As long as you were blood, fleshy, meat, raw, om noms, they don't give a fuck! Purple and blue tiles are okay. Finally, pink tiles, they don't do anything. Step on them while you like. How was that? Understand? I would say no, because this is way too much, but I don't want to go through using all that. Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely FUCK! When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready! Oh, that was anticlimactic as fuck. He's been improving a lot. I bet if you mix it up, that's true, because you didn't make something edible. Sans, that's not very nice. What do we have here? I does not know how to feels. I'm quite excited. It's a box of Palmer raisins. Please pet dog. Dog? Knowing that the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills me with determination. Okay. A dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. He kept trying to fill the snow dog that expressed his own feelings, but as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture, and its leg got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until it was rather sad to watch. I couldn't turn away. Just like a train wreck full of puppies. Oh, hells. This is like a Pokemon puzzle.
Wee! Wee!
personal with the word sans on it written in red marker. How can you write in red marker on snow? Unless that's not marker. It's the blood of the innocent monsters, bad sans. It's a snow papyrus. That is fantastic. Okay, back to this. Pokemon in a lot of their things. Like, when you were first getting Articuno, that shit pissed me off. It was like, Kyle, Kyle, I'm over here, haha! Fucking snow. If there's one thing I'll still hate to this day, it is snow. And winter's coming. Ugh. Yay! I did a thing. Cute. Oh, hi, Sans. What's up? I don't know, do they really have much of a sky down here? Because I can't really say the sky when I say the ceiling, or... I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell day and night down here. What? What the fuck are you? How about I get those things off of you, because, remove the stripe chain method, I use this tiny chain to walk on it. That's a little bird. Ow! Oh, no, 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 fuck your shit. No! Maybe that helps? Tiny box. That was non-dog related reasons. Right, right, non-dog related reasons. No, wait, has been lifted. That is a weird fucking face. I was like, rape, rapist, yes. No, no gift shop. No, none of that shit. So, are you following me? No, you're the one that's following me, you creepy little fuck. They make noise. It's a door. Well, no shit! Very nice in here. I wonder if that door's gonna be useful later. Probably. Near, 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 near. A snowpuff. And this is a snowpuff. This, however, is a snowpuff. Surprisingly, it's a snowpuff. Snowpuff. Is it really a snowpuff? Snowpuff, behold my robes. Eh? There's dirty gold in this. What is this? It's a snowpuff. Fucking snowpuffs. Puppy! No, it's your puppy. No, it's your puppy. It's your da. It has tiny faces on its gauntlet and on its spear. That's funny shit right there. Back then, you call the grated off. It bounds towards you, flecking slobber into your resin. Yeah! I'll bark, bark. Bark, bark! Ah! Bark. curls up into your lap as it is pet by you. It's so comfortable it falls asleep. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Fairy dog is patting the ground with its front paws. Play. Make a snowball and throw it for the dog's head. It splats on the ground. Fairy dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Aw. Now dog is very tired. It rests your head on you. Damn it. I need more ice cream. Illustration of a hug. Yay. Damn it. As you put the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't had enough. Pet, precisely. Pet, capacity reaches 100%! Dog flops over with his legs hanging in the air. Damn it. I'm not very good with the dog stop sign. Pretty good! Damn. Farty gold! I'm rich. Yeah, cute. That doesn't look right. I'm that's a terrible person. Yemen! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror! You've captured the dog. When I say the word, it will fully activate! Cannons will fire! Strike will swing! Blades will strike! Heart will swing violently up and down! Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain! Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! What's the hold-up? What's the hold-up? That's what I was saying! Hold-up! What hold-up? I'm about to activate it now! Well, the challenge, it seems, maybe too easy to defeat the human. Yeah, we can't use this one! I'm a skeleton with standards! Are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. Are you kidding? Because I don't know if that was well cooked if it was frozen to a table. But this method is too direct, no class at all. Away it goes. Bye bye, dog. Yeah. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for the pirates. Yeah. Fantastical day. Bye-bye.